blockhead!
Really?
One card.
Oh my.
We've got
games right? That go to like fatigue damage are so great and so intense. He literally has to use his entire deck to beat you. My power, my pleasure, my pain, baby. To me, I'm
that's what I'm talking about.
Put your hands in the air right now! Make some noise!
Wild Wild West, Jim West, Desperado, Rough Rider, no you don't want nada.
Hero.
Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. So where the fuck you at, punk? Shut the fuck up and back the fuck up while we fuck this track up.
Okay. Oh my god, what just happened? What is going on? Holy shit, piss! No! Oh, if only I could fight the worst player.
That's me.
Or maybe the Gord Critic.
I like Gord Critic, that's good. I will fight with honor.
Oh, fuck! I just had to turn the volume down to one notch away from completely muted.
Turn down for what? Turn down for what?
Really, my weapon? I get the mat. What the fuck? No!
Yeah, like this. Straight to hell.
God damn it!
Yes, welcome to the Devil's Laundromat.
The spider got it. All right.
You are about to witness Sonic 2006.
Hey.
Please don't tell me I have to start the whole level from the start. I have to start the whole game from the start.
Amazing.
No!
I'd like to place an order for delivery.
What?!
The will of
Wait, is this a remix of a song?
Yes, it's from Mega Man.
Yeah, I hear it.
Oh, the skateboarding section.
Oh god, it worked! Oh god, it worked!
Oh no!
Sweet zombie!
Too much action!
Sweet zombie juice!
That tornado's carrying a car!
What?
Oh, just. Oh no, 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 no. Yes. I wish I hadn't realized what I'm actually doing.
Alright, here goes.
It is a mock speed section right now.
It is a mock speed
Why
section.
Why are you holding
right
forward
now?
For a while?
Yes.
Here goes. This climbing is very buggy. Message to everyone. Dying now would be hilarious.
With 7 rings in hand?
I've got 2 rings in hand. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Boned.
Why did you say that?
Jump.
Fuck!
What?
Fuck!
Fuck!
Zip, zop, zoom!
The train is late.
This train!
The train is late!
Oh no, we're gonna
die! No.
These are the real challenges because people will have to chat in this video.
Oh man. This...
I'm feeling challenged right now.
If anyone sat through the Iblis video, which I'm gonna be honest,
this is the Let's Play sub forum. They'll sit through anything.
That's true.
There are at least some people who will sit through this everything.
You're going the wrong
You're
way.
Going sideways.
I can't not go in this direction.
The boost pad doesn't care where it points.
And then everyone's sad because he dies.
Tap it, tap it,
My hams will-
Agent Smith bongos not gift.
I'll whistle a happy hacking tune.
Playing t-
Why?
Where did he come from? That would be okay.
Look, physics.
Look,
physics.
Actually okay.
Behold,
man.
Physics.
Behold, the power of my arm.
Behold.
Just feel up the wall. Just grope it until.
What is it doing? That's me trying to jump off.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, what's happened to you?
Shit!
It pickles.
You got Donkey Kong. And you got Diddy
Kong.
And you got Sanford Kong.
Sanford Kong. He was in the staff role for Metal Gear Solid 1.
He's Sanford Kong.
True.
He's one of the few members of the Donkey Kong family, or lineage, of monkeys.
The vehicle- oh, slow-moving rocket. Hit me with your best
I'm down on my knees.
I don't know how it works, but you can just sort of- in the air. And there it is. Oh.
So, good, it corrected your- What? Oh, it didn't, like, destroy- yeah, there you go.
Okay, fantastic.
That works.
Fantastic.
I'm still like-
What?
That was scripted?
That was scripted. Boy, howdy.
It was scripted for you to just fly off and not touch that spring.
Oh, man. This is me just holding... All I'm doing is holding down and jumping.
But... Oh, the point was you roll the rock into them and they die.
Okay.
Oh, you just glitch through the rock.
That was weird.
What?
Fuck!
Control!
Poop!
I love how it makes a very visceral
what?
Snapping and crackling sound of burning.
I am going to destroy.
Okay.
Ah!
Okay. Oh.
What?
You just have to get out.
Fuck!
The sand way.
Fuck!
So what have we learned from the Shadow School?
I think we've learned that it made Pokecapn leave because he got so angry.
I'll wreck you with my Erector Set. Penis Humper!
Oh.
That's your challenge. Collect more mail. Yes! Who wants to join the Barrel Parade?
When you don't want to be discovered, hopeless way to become invisible.
What the fuck? Ooh. Huh?
Amy has stuck?
That's all you've been stuck in my head this whole time.
Pickle surprise!
Pickle surprise! That's the surprise!
Please stop doing that.
What? Alright, pickle surprise!
A lot of weird monsters came to Castletown and are attacking everywhere. Help.
No. Would have only taken a minute. Well, there's nothing
there. A minute
there.
Of loading time.
It only
maybe.
Takes a minute, girl.
Because it, yeah, it cancels the recovery if I do that.
Welcome back, we missed you.
Fuck yeah.
Aren't I just incredible?
Crowd of people noise.
How about I shut them up? Shut them up.
Oh, holy.
What?
Holy pendulum.
Like boundy, boundy.
That's like comical almost.
Okay.
I wish the psychic case just-
Oh,
it just installed you!
That was Fire Lizard install. Fuck! Well,
Yay!
Stupid!
Maybe it wasn't supposed to be that successful. Well, actually, it used to be-
Yes!
Okay, after this, should be a quicksand gap.
Fuck!
What?
Quicksand?
There was a quicksand gap. That was quick.
I'm done. I can't play a game this fundamentally broken. This is completely done.
No, I don't want to see some magic. I don't want to see your fucking magic.
What the fuck just happened? Go with it!
Go with it!
Go with it!
You launched off the eagle! That was...
Language! You're smiling, give me a Vegemite sandwich!
Oh, the quality control people suck, but the QA people were probably had the toughest time because they kept finding bugs and
they
never
kept
got
talking
fixed.
To the programmers and they're like, come on guys, I told you about this 8 months ago.
Welcome to Sonic Unleashed.
See, they sort of styled this game after Great Cape Offensive from Kirby Superstar, where you'll just randomly find completely arbitrary objects that have been given a completely arbitrary value in whatever the local codes is.
Someone's at the door.
Get
the door. Medibot, get my door.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, wait, there was actually someone at the
there
door?
There was actually someone at the
wait,
door!
Wait!
Kaz,
I can go back and try again.
I don't think you understand.
Kaz!
Oxford English Dictionary added your to include your.
I'm stupid. I'm apparently extremely bad at pushing buttons. Wait, I've got to align it.
That's not aligned.
Oh, yes it is.
Oh, no it's not.
Oh, yes it is.
Now it is, because you aligned it.
Sonic, how'd you get here so quickly?
Ow!
That is in fact a laser beam. And
you're into a fucking laser.
Just in case.
And there's Sanford Kong's bell. I mean, Sanford Kong's bell.
So what you're saying is the manual is an automatic.
Is what?
I think I just killed it.
It's okay. I have 8 lives left.
Oh, sweet.
Ooh.
What else? Would anyone else like a slice of lime?
No.
No, that sounds good.
Well,
I might like
more for me.
My
answer was yes. Wait, yours was.
Yeah.
In which case.
Whatever you do, don't upgrade shield.
Yeah, who needs that?
Scrubs.
Useless people.
You in the late game.
Oh god! You hit him in his naughty boots.
That's disgusting.
Right in the bird junk!
And he's so proud of it too.
Yeah! Keep going. I'd love to say, speaking of that, I've heard reports that it gives me the chill then. Do you have any further questions? When I play a video game, I expect the fun parts. As in just the fast stuff. Make more of that. Why is there another side of the game that is tedious?
So his gimmick is that he, like, is the key to the planet or something? And he can unlock the temples?
He's probably either also Dark Gaia or reverse Dark Gaia.
Oh god, I think one of my, like, throat arteries just shifted.
You only have but so many of those.
I
might need emergency surgery.
Sonic, the what? Says, oh,
werehog.
The werehog. Okay.
The wereho.
Well, it's because this.
The TV's got overscan.
It does,
why.
Yeah. And that.
Oh. That sun metal contains every girl I have ever asked on a date.
Now you're just making stuff up.
Look, I didn't design this game, but they decided to put me in a lot of it.
Can you jump over that fence there?
Yes.
No. Today is lying day. You're obviously lying to me every chance you get.
Ow!
Oh! There is 5 moon metal. Damn it! That'd
nope,
be cool.
There's
if there was
a
5
metal
just chilling
up there. Metal Donald life. Trump's toupee.
What?
That's a picture of a train.
It's approaching.
Are you aware?
This approaching train symbolizes the movement towards your eventual goal, yet complete inability to predict how and when it will arrive.
What?
What?
Oh, that was.
Oh!
No!
No!
Skyscraper Scamper Act 1.
A stage, oddly
the
enough,
regular
contains,
revisited.
Contains zero scampering.
No, it contains scampering. It's mostly me. Physically. Physically scampering.
In, like, you, the
moral
the
scamper.
Player.
Me, the person, physically scampering.
Away from the controller.
Yes. Nasty... Graham.
Nasty time, real freaking nasty.
I just, like, backside 360 with a stiffy. Crap. Crack your booty.
Fuck!
Oh!
Extra
life.
Deadly.
Who knew? The deadly spinning. Deadly for you or for, you know.
Moon.
Up.
Disgusting. Oh, yes? No? What in the world am I doing?
What? Huh? What?
The world's riskiest business.
I wonder if those respawn. Oh well, they give you like a million of them in different places, so I guess it's not necessary. Unless you're a total idiot. And that might qualify.
Speaking of which...
You just eat the shell. Eat the can.
But the first time around, Sonic has to eat it so that we can keep
eat
track.
Eat the stem. You have to eat the pit.
And you have to eat the plate. Longer?
Come on, Sonic, I believe in you.
His name is Where Sonic?
His name is Wanick.
His name is Wank.
H.
Blinking, you say. H games are bad.
No one was talking about them except for you.
H. All bark and no bite.
All bark and bark, bark, bark.
That's fine. Grabbing the thing makes it fine. If we grab the thing, nothing matters after we grab the thing. You touched that.
Bam!
I found the sun metal.
Good work, Kaz.
Yay.
When it's there like it arbitrary like this.
Oh no, the beach!
So the first one was The Fast and the Furious, right? Next one was Fast and Furious 2. Third one was Tokyo Drift. This one is Fast and the Furious with no the in front of the title.
That's annoying.
Yeah! Okay, get out of America.
Yes.
America's a shitty place for jerks. Jerks live here. Well, House MD, it's very easy. What happened? What did you bounce off of?
The lasers!
So you jumped, and then the lasers hit you.
Yes.
And they're lasers, which means they don't have any mass or anything, but they still knocked you up at a huge height.
Yep.
And yep. Spikes.
Also, you may or may not be vindicated in your talk about shields.
No.
What?
No!
Cass kept saying, oh, you're gonna regret not putting anything into shields late game.
Here it is. You're getting shot at, but...
Oh,
you have to get them to shoot down the barrier.
They break? Fuck!
What is that? Ice, ice, jump.
Ice, ice, bacon.
Moe.
This is not Moe.
No, it is not.
No, it is Zyber Huge.
Hey, the
health bar on the Gaia is broken.
Oh, awesome.
Wow. That's a glitch.
That's quite a glitch in a Sonic game. You've got to be kidding me.
That's unheard of.
There's something wrong with you guys, seriously.
Okay, welcome to Sonic and the Black Knight.
What's that? That's way too green.
No, it's not. It represents
it's not
capitalism,
green
therefore very American.
Delicious capitalism.
It's not American. It's medieval.
In America.
In America.
Hard town person.
Look what I did. How does it make you feel?
Great.
Fabulous.
It is you who is talented.
Thanks for rumbling.
Oh, my hand!
Now, I've been waiting for you.
No! No! Mother of shit!
What?
This is incorrect.
That was new.
That was a mobility.
Millions of townspeople just died. Oh no, not the dragon.
Oh no, dragon cub.
Oh no, he got me. When the dragon... That's disgusting. You should apologize.
When dragon comes. Quit teching and get to work.
No, he's gotta practice.
Villager! Spikes!
Can you boost on the ground?
What do you mean boost?
You can beat them.
Try
beat
beat back that blue shit when you're on the ground.
That was the far reach home of Juvenile of Bellago and Ace of Spades, Superior Ancient Tomb of Lollip, Herb of Herb of Tough, Thorn Ankle, Herb of Tough, Metal of Ant.
Oh, wait.
So Pokecap now has barely slain.
Well,
so
go ahead and throw this one, whatever.
Get through them. Use the boost.
Knuckles! It's so good! Ung, I love it so hard!
Where the fuck did that come from? That's a bowl of pasta.
Knuckles is so strong, you brought me pasta!
Alright, bitch, I'm gonna take this sword that's not broken anymore and then shove it so far up your ass, he'll be eating your.
Wasn't that.
Wait,
wasn't that tails that just
ovaries.
Said that?
That's what she yes. has. Ovaries for breakfast.
That's.
Breakfast! Breakfast!
Wow!
Show!
Ultimate
DLC for you.
Yay!
Yay!
Rubyax!
Grind!
Maverick platforming. Never see it coming in your life.
Have you ever platformed on weed?
No.
Okay.
Now, I'm not sure about the existence of checkpoints in this stage.
Well, the government can neither confirm nor deny the existence of said checkpoints. My whole purpose here, and I need someone else to sort of berate me for this, is I lead Pokecapn away from what he's supposed to be doing. Like, don't break those doors, Pokecapn. I'm sure what you're supposed to do is wander around some more. I didn't know they had a microphone on the NES.
Well, I mean, you're not Famicom. Yelling, but not into any microphone. You can yell.
Then why do I have
That's
to
That's not
yell?
The gameplay element.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I'm playing the game, and it's an element of what I am doing. So it's a gameplay element.
Fuck! What the shit?!
Now I'm getting excited.
It was only 11 minutes.
Potty training. Yourself. Shut up. I need to say things that don't make any sense to steel myself so that I understand the entire level.
Sonic attempted to honk but didn't realize that was a death trap instead of a horn.
Oh, where am I?
You're press.
I'm inside! This is not good.
Oh no! Can you get out of inside?
No, because you can only come in through the top.
Oh no.
Is it over yet?
You know that humans and muskrats are the only animals on Earth that hold grudges.
But like, now we're on the PC, we can do anything. Ugh. Chugging at 1.5 frames per second on a Core i7.
Hells yeah. Let's keep dating ourselves. That processor will be deader than yesterday's breakfast in about 2 months.
Good thing no one is going to watch these videos in two oh, shit.
And welcome to a very special downloadable game, Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Episode 1.
You know, most indie games would build their entire gameplay off of one of these gimmicks, and Sonic Team just sort of goes through them as if they're, you know, expendable, and they're not.
Okay, and here they bring back something from Sonic 1, which is little things that you sit on, they dissolve. And
really stupid,
yeah.
You'll get a score.
You get a score that you don't really care about, because it's 2000.
The points don't matter, and this is who Sonic is in anyway.
Right.
They make so much money, they could take a shit and call it Sonic the Shithog, and it would still sell like hotcakes. They did, it's called Sonic 2006.
Hi-yo! Up there was an extra life, but you had to dodge a bunch of spikes to get to it, so I didn't bother.
That's something you can't do. Dodging spikes in Sonic.
It's very
if the developers don't want you to dodge the spikes, you're not going to dodge the spikes.
What's powdery and light blue?
Prosperity.
That?
Oh yeah.
That is not a thing. But it's a concept. You cannot smoke a concept.
Things don't have to do things, Pokecapn.
One of the other things people complain about is that you have pretty slow acceleration. Now, you had pretty slow acceleration in the other games too, so.
Yes, not really. I don't think that's a good problem. Because you can jump and you can get more acceleration. That's always been true. So what were they smoking?
Lavender.
The purple haze.
The color lavender?
Lavender is a plant.
You're joking, right?
No.
Oh. Alright, well then I guess they were smoking lavender.
I'm so sorry to rain on your smoke parade. As we all know, Tupac lives.
Yeah.
And he's brought a friend.
Metal here, a Sonic.
Snake!
Here's the missile.
There's the snake.
What? The missile fell over!
Keep running.
Is it there it goes! Is it gonna go in the wall? Oh.
Why did it rumble?
Alright,
That's enough fun.
Enough fun for now. That's not the end of the business.
There's no point to balling up. There's no point to spin dashing. There is very much point to air dashing.
There's no real point to playing this game.
There's no point to playing this game.
Stuff your face with Gopher Cakes.
Until you explode. Eat Gopher Cakes till you explode.
Oh my god.
Oh god!
Once he sees you, it's all over.
But if you can see the crab, it's already too late.
Come one, come all to the carnival. My name is not Jet.
What?
This is BS.
Targets!
What? What does that do?
I don't know.
Well, I don't see any cotton candy, but I do see lollies.
Yes! Delicious treats.
That's two L's.
Three L's.
Three L's, yeah.
SLAM! Yes!
Learn how to wall jump. There we go.
There you go. Back to this.
Back to the world.
Back to Shiptopia. Get shipped.
Who are you shipping today? I think I'm doing Sonic X Eggman. The important thing is that the questions are now able to be asked by you.
Why do I have no rings?
Because you got hit a bunch, dude.
I'm just asking some questions, man. Don't take it out on me. That was a hoot, Nanny.
Oh lordy. Oh lordy.
Nice.
Hell
good.
Spell, son.
That was a good task.
Assholes! Double assholes!
Oh, you can repeatedly jump in the water. You can repeatedly jump in the water!
You have no excuses for drowning ever. Unless you're just not
paying
attention.
This game's so good! They removed the one stupid thing about all the recent Sonic games. Water destroys you.
I have a feeling they did this on purpose to compete with, I think we all know.
Compete with itself?
No! With Mario Galaxy!
But they did this first in Sonic 3. And Knuckles.
But they didn't do this in 3D!
It's not in 3D, it's in 2D.
Some people really want to see you play, like, Sonic games all the time.
People want to see me play poorly. So I have to give them what they want in short bursts.
Adult video movie references.
NVIDIA, the way it's meant to be played on ATI hardware.
Oh yeah, on ATI hardware, baby.
Bonk.
You hit him in the taint.
I hit him in the jaw.
There's a whole lot.
Wait, that is worse. Remind me why we don't like Eggman when he can build self-repairing cakes.
We really like
the problem is...
I'm not sure what other...
I mean, in the game, you're not supposed to like him because he built the cake with the souls of the dead.
If anyone finds a golden ring, please return it to the lost and found.
I got five of them.
Well, in high school, he was known as Mr. What Now.
He was on the baseball team?
No, that was his golf school.
Yikes! Stupid!
But I'm Tish!
Tish is right.
Yeah.
Lasers don't do that.
Lasers don't go around corners.
That's the worst laser!
No, light
That's
is
not a real laser.
Light is affected by gravity.
Oh, so you've got a super massive black hole in the middle of the stage.
It's not affecting us at all, except when we're
Wait, if I open a book called You Are a Shark, it better be like the first page describing how I turned into a shark. But no! It goes for 8 pages about some like spirit journey, and then you can become any animal, and you're not a shark.
Why are you running into the screen?
I'm trying to escape.
You were running into the background. That doesn't work.
I have no regrets.
Yeah! Check my homing attack.
How did you... Wait, no.
Check my homing... I upgraded my homing attack using my rings from the first two worlds. There's an upgrade shop. We cut that out, because, you know, people don't want to see the upgrade shop on camera.
Yeah,
that's boring.
Yeah, that's bad on me for, like, playing my DS while you guys were doing the first part of this, but I'm pretty sure that could not have happened.
That time we didn't unleash the Satan's box.
Satan's orb.
The Satan's box. Satan, being the Prince of Lies, calls the orb a box.
I expect higher quality lies.
From his lies, yeah. Like, Medibot's lies are better than that.
Seriously. Not this one, though. That one's a piece of shit.
Look, we're on a tight budget this month, okay? What do we got? 7?
Look, it's going!
You just
Test loser!
It's the reverse slot machine. I love it.
Hello, and welcome to the Mario Party.
The Mario Partai.
Mario Partai. The house rule, we skip all minigame explanations.
And we turn the message speed to...
Oh yeah, we turn the message speed
turbo.
To maximum.
To the max!
This is affectionately known as Wario Party. Because I'm in control.
No one is allowed to know.
No one is allowed to know what the hell's going on.
I'll play his turn for him.
Don't touch my knob!
He's saying not to touch his knob.
I didn't, I touched his A button.
That's my knob.
Yeah. Your A button is your knob.
What? See? You asshole! you know what? I'm just gonna keep playing like a piece of shit. And maybe
it'll all work out.
Oh.
I can't stick
Is doing it really what we want though?
Together might have been what we actually wanted. Yeah. And we lost.
That was chaos.
Yeah,
I got 3 coins in
all of that.
That was good. I didn't think anyone would go for the 8, so I thought 7 was safe.
What? How was that?
But Kaz wisely called my bluff.
This might be a little rude.
Ow! Dude!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
You're stealing my coins!
Yeah, 22 of them.
Hey, now go wash your hands.
And pull up... Oh, I see.
Suffering and pain waits
for
you.
Yeah, basically that.
God.
I don't think it matters.
I really don't.
Why did I rush out of the bathroom?
Because you're a moron.
Well, other than that...
So you could almost crush my feet.
The game where you can't get
oh,
shit.
Oh, game over!
Game over.
Well, time to reset.
Tally up now.
Oh god, I'm a fish! Remember, you're already a fish.
I'm a little yellow fish in the deep blue sea. Actually, I'm purple.
Things that start with the word mush.
Hi, I'm Daisy!
Draw me a comic about Persona 4 already.
That's the one thing about this game is that, Yoshi is no longer the SNES Yoshi, he's now the N64.
I think they know.
And forever he'll stay.
Items.
Some people have never played a video game before the,
That's true.
Resident Evil 5.
That's not a place to start.
Where'd the star go? It went on the blue side?
You weren't paying attention, Batman.
Yes. I can just bring up the map. It's not that big of a deal.
Damn it!
I was ahead. You got 69!
69, very nice.
I was ahead for the longest.
One way or another, everyone waves to me. Thanks for thanks for getting owned, Luigi.
I don't even guess your name, like how
yes,
do
you?
I've lost my identity. I don't have a name. It doesn't matter what name I use. I don't have one anymore. I get a little coin.
I get a coin.
Wow. Okay.
Vicious.
What?
Vicious.
I get one coin. Everyone else gets like a bunch of coins, and then you get flom.
Yes.
That is some vicious vending, if I ever saw.
That is how Mario Party is working.
That's
so
how
far.
The West was won.
The bank is a conspiracy.
Yes. No, it's not. It's
yes.
A conspiracy.
That's what you want us to think.
Oh my.
What? Why did you do that?
Because I'm not gonna get to the other star in time.
You could have landed on the bank. You would have gotten the 35 points.
I didn't know that was a bank. They all look the same.
The bank's the one that looks different from everything else.
No, they all look the same to me, because there's so many bank squares.
A goddamned bird is all over this place. We're gonna hit peak coin sooner or later.
Peak Bitcoin.
Peak Buttcoin.
Buttcoins.
There are plenty of empty spaces.
Buttcoin surfers.
Dinosaur.
Who left this dinosaur just lying around?
Probably the dinosaur who died, you insensitive clod.
What is with these fucking birds? Let me fucking tell you.
We had an awful lot of bird
faces. Let me tell you about birds.
I thought that was a wiggle.
Paratroopers.
You'll have to hold on to all your Reese's pieces.
Du twat. The three is twat.
That's not what that is.
It's trap, but you know it's twat.
How many games?
It's not bad either.
What is it? Why don't you help me?
Fist.
Twat.
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 One, two, twat.
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 No, not, there's no T.
I turn into an asshole whenever I play pretty much any video game.
Okay.
Which means that I'm probably just always that, and I'm good at covering. Up.
Go, Yoshi.
Okay. God.
Oh, where's 10 coins gone?
That is really rude. That is so rude.
I didn't know it would do that. I'm full of the devil.
I heal you, my boy. You are healed. Don't grab my junk, okay? You are reaching awful close to my beer.
I need bigger numbers to come out of my number box.
You need to shut the hell up.
I've
just been owned.
I took the cookie. I took the cookie. Took cookie. Took the cookie.
You're not singing a real song.
There are about 5,000 people screaming for your blood right now.
Yes, blood.
Ain't no getting back. No one will get that either.
No one will get that either.
Shut up.
You picked a decent strategy. You may cause me to go into my room and shut the door and hide under my covers.
That is very unkind, Carrot.
You're a carrot. Your face is a carrot.
That is very uncarrot.
Pokecapn, you're a carrot. Your face is a carrot and your body is a carrot.
Delightful. Number eight. It's the best number of all. I used your bottle.
That's okay, I used your bottle.
You got your... in my...
Well, it's all luck-based anyway.
You're all luck-based anyway.
My face is luck-based. You might look tomorrow and it'll be gone.
In some universes, Pokecapn is a reasonable human being.
This was made by the same people who made the Mario Party series.
Well, I guess they know what they're doing.
The Dreamcast disagrees.
Forklift! Yes. Oh my god, it was a forklift.
A Shenmue forklift! Yeah!
More like a gabble stapler.
A German word for forklift?
Yeah. Which is really the best thing.
You know what's really good? Garlic bagels.
But I couldn't tell where it was.
The hitbox doesn't matter.
There are no hitboxes, there are just ideas.
Unless he gets a 3.
See pages 6-9 for detailed information on this mode. Please move forward to 45 minutes into this video.
Okay.
Hey, don't burp into the mic. That's Stars. Really rude. Wait, it's really rude. Burp into the mic again.
I used my burp.
Wow.
Spot.
That
Damn
seems
it.
Like the most.
I love our car. I love it.
We worked hard for that.
Yeah, we killed it. We killed a Wiggler and we took its skin.
We combed it out. We used every part of the animal.
Except for all those other bulbous parts along the
we
way.
We used every part of the animal, not necessarily for our Kai, but we used the animal.
Oh, it's time to dash now. Guess I'll just take this old dice box. What's that doing there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 69. My favorite number of all time.
Oh my god.
This is Sonic Generations, the 20th anniversary Sonic game.
Why is there a cutscene? Sonic doesn't know either.
Sega's ruined by everything by not having the classic drowning music.
More or less. Not even sure.
Oops!
What
going
for.
Oops!
Settle down, Beavis.
What is this music? You'll know it in a couple seconds.
Whoa! I've been blown.
I mean, she just got to that teleport. I don't even know what she's doing! Oh, jeez.
Avoid all rings. Rings are the enemy. Because they're secretly onion rings, and therefore they are cards.
Pretend this never happened.
Where do you go? Oh my god! It assumed you would just go down there, but no, you're too wily for those sorts of... Oh, on rails activities.
You jump on a fan, Sonic goes blah blah.
When you jump on a fan, you get arrested and you have to issue a public apology.
Hey, it was a rock concert.
You're finally here, Sonic.
I was hoping that you would walk up to me so that I could murder you.
And then say, yes, please murder me. I was expecting a tornado to hurl cars at you, but I see that fear was ill-founded.
That'll come in a few.
I must admit, I am not surprised.
What, where are you going?
So something is unusual about this stage.
And spiky rolling. No.
Donkey Kong is going through his gothic phase. Spiky barrels.
Yeah, you know what?
Damn it! Let's just admire this for a little while. Put the controller down.
Oh, jeez.
And,
give up! Give up? It's no use!
Whoa.
Separation anxiety!
Yeah!
What a real game though.
I love that comment.
No, I refuse. You never get an upgrade to your skill capacity, do you?
No, you don't. It's always 100 points. Yeah.
There actually is a skill that increases your max skill capacity by 10, but it costs 10.
And that's game balance, folks.
It was the part when you were falling a lot.
Yeah.
I saw some dude from Germany doing that, and I was like, it's probably not.
What, just falling a lot?
No, but he actually did the shortcut that you wanted to do, I think.
Oh, I thought you were talking about, like, in real life. Like, I was in Germany, and this guy, like, fell.
No.
Because I know you've been to Germany, and
So that makes the story
possible.
When
I was in Germany, no one fell.
No one
fell while I was there.
Why are you all sparkly?
Yeah, so the skill this time is Invincible Start, which starts you off invincible.
You're not playing as Sonic, you're playing as Mystique, but she turned into Twilight Sparkle. That's why you're sparkly.
Oh, she's Vampire Mystique.
The hell is this music?
It's the speed up noise from Sonic Adventure, and this is Starlight Zone.
Starlight Zone. What a lame zone.
What?
The regular music.
Starlight is such cool music. That's cool.
Speed Highway Classic is such cool music. Boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick, boom, tick.
What game am I thinking of where you have to like cause crashes?
Burnout Crash.
Burnout. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Burnout. I was like Keanu Reeves in that.
If Keanu Reeves was in a video game, like, the whole industry would be changed. And these guys, they kept attacking each other, so they kept running out
right.
of their own infatuation. Welcome back, this is pokecapn. You were watching my Sonic Generations LP.
This is pokecapn, you're watching my Sonic Generations LP.
This is pokecapn. Welcome to the Sonic Generations Let's Play, where we do all the stuff that you don't want to do for a living. We do this for a living.
Wait, we are? Oh, okay.
Yeah,
pokecapn.
Here all are pokecapn.
Do you want to join the Chaotics?
No. None of us Charmy.
No, if you join, they'll kick Charmy out.
Oh, I'm in then.
Well, please join.
Yeah.
What, immediately.
Why you want to hang out with a DJ Crocodile and a Ninja Chameleon?
If there is a soft rocket, it needs to be made hard.
Okay. I think we have one of those in the fridge if you...
I will make it so hard.
Well, awesome then. I guess I get
We're
to...
standing nose to nose.
I figured that would bring you
yeah,
along.
Yeah, thanks. It hoisted me into the darkness.
Okay, I'll keep doing it. And then red, you push left. Down here.
This one you need, right?
KFJ, no. KFJ, no. Hoist.
Jimmy, no! We'll get out of the way now. It's my turn.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, what if you... What if...
Just get out of my way.
What if blue drop...
Get out of my way.
Oh, yeah, you've got it. Yeah.
What? Why did that work?
Yeah. Because
I shot him with my bow and it went out the door.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, it can go out the door?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Ha-ha!
That would have worked.
But it didn't. And that's why Space Ghost is the best. One of these. Wait, no. How would you ever get at that?
There's switches over here.
Switches?
Yeah.
I didn't see any switches. Oh.
So now if we go back in the house that Fat Lady was guarding, we get, like, something. Stop picking me up!
I can throw you in the pen.
Stop it, I don't belong in there!
Oh my god, this-
You baka!
This fucking chicken!
You're a fucking baka.
Okay.
We are trapped in a shaped hole. This hole, unlike other holes, has a shape.
But no volume.
Yeah.
Get in the hole.
No,
get in that hole.
There you go. Ta-da!
Oh.
You have a rocks feather.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot.
You jingus.
You're a genius. You know that?
Yeah.
You're a real... Come on.
Punishment hole.
Really?
Yes.
That's how it is?
Yes. Oh. And you only lost a half a heart, so you get the punishment hole again.
Oh, no. Dude, how did you make that umbrella? Oh, man. Don't tell me.
He definitely took
it. He bought it from Gateway. Tingle times! Tingle got stuck in icky sludge. It was so slimy. Tingle must write this all down so the same thing doesn't happen next time.
Spill.
I will gracefully flit from leaf to handy leaf.
jumping with such joy. Almost like skipping from Zora to Zora.
Actually, you can just light two of them and...
Oh no!
Oh no! You're gonna laugh now! Wait, I'm gonna laugh, and you need them. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
Phallus!
There we go, that activated the world, and there's a...
Deku.
Deku scrub.
Ganon... Ganon's back. Vaadi is...
Ganon's
back!
Oh,
guess
no.
Who's back? Back.
Not
back.
Ganon!
Ganon's back. Ganon's back. Ganon's back. Ganon's back.
Oh, owls.
Owls on fire.
Fuck you! Do you know this village, Link? The darkness,
madness,
it's madness. Hoot, hoot, hoot. Hoot, hoot. I'm an owl.
Yes.
Yes!
Hell, Satan.
Kaz wasn't very helpful this time!
Kaz was...
Alright.
This would be so trivial
one,
in single
1-2-3 step, 1-2-3 step, 1-2 whatever.
What
I thought you were
is
just...
wrong with you?
Look, I made it so that you don't have to do this stupid
That's
thing.
True, that's true. He's cleared off the whole path.
No! It's Mikey!
Oh,
take your key!
Take your
key!
What the fuck? No!
Yup!
God damn it! No, you're gonna be punished! Yeah, no!
No holes!
God damn it!
Let's get out of the sand.
Piece of shit.
My god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why? Why?
This is the hardest puzzle of all.
My thing ran out.
That's a lie.
How did your thing run out?
Stop lying!
So you have to do it from over
no.
here.
Where's the
hey.
Exit?
Hey! Yeah!
Where's the exit?
It's at the bottom. What?!
So, I pulled... As I was going off the edge, I managed to hit it with the boomerang. The boomerang takes it. The thing just sort of like dangles there for a while, falls through the floor, but it falls through faster than I fall through the floor, and then I manage to land on it.
Wow.
As you guys walk
yeah.
up to it.
Okay. Here, let's go together.
I'm way behind.
No, no! God! What
God
is that?
Damn it!
What is
that? Don't
happening?
Prank me up!
Jesus. Okay, God damn.
I can walk all by myself.
I no longer believe that after that performance.
I don't want you to touch me.
Yeah. Are you son of Frankenstein up in here? What is this?
I'm down to one heart. You would be screaming too.
Hit all the switches.
Yeah, probably would be.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh. Maybe only one of them was the correct one.
Well.
And the other one was enemies.
Now we've got a party. Man.
Wait.
Well, later, guys.
Whoa! What?
How did
that was?
Whatever.
That's not part of the program.
It worked.
Man.
Ooh, what kind of entertaining stuff are we gonna put on the four screens while the credits play?
All of us doing Gangnam Style?
Is this over? It's over! No!
Oh,